What kind of legacy do you think you guys have left? I mean, I think there's rock and roll group after rock and roll group that clearly was influenced by Motley Crue. Do you see that in today's music too?
Yeah, sure, we definitely do. I mean, not as, you know, the thing about being in a rock band that's been around for a while and has had the success we've had is that you know that you and a handful of other bands will have had some kind of impact on some musicians. I know that bands that I grew up with had an impact on me.
Sure.
And you know, and some of their influence comes out in me, and it'll probably come out in someone else. You know, it just like keeps going on and on.